Teacher's painting of President Trump goes viral after everyone noticed one major detail in it. President Trump is known for a lot of things, not the least of which is controversy. Those who opposed his election seem to be more insulted every day by the fact that the campaign promises he made weren't just empty platitudes. The vocal nature of the never-Trumpers gets louder every day, and those who support the president need to remember that our silence isn't helping. For the most part, Trump supporters are those who work hard every day, and if something ain't broke, we don't fix it. Since the president is firmly in office, there doesn't seem to be a lot of maintenance that needs to be done. However, the other side is working overtime to do anything and everything that could discredit our fairly elected president, and it's time we stand up for him. At least one Alabama teacher understands that, and he did something that is making liberal heads explode. This teacher, who incorporates art in his everyday lesson plans, painted a portrait that is unmistakably respectful and honoring to the President of the United States. One of the reasons that it's so perfect is the fact that it reflects the President's love for America, something many Americans have been lacking in recent years. Gulf Shores, Alabama, WKRG, a work of art by a Gulf Shores teacher has drawn praise from the White House but criticism from some people on social media. Austin Boyd, a visual arts teacher at Gulf Shores High School, paints portraits of subjects as part of his lesson plan. His most recent work, a portrait of Donald Trump draped in the American flag, got the attention of President Donald Trump himself. Boyd sent the work to President Trump, who then sent back a signed letter applauding Boyd for being an innovative teacher and thanking him for sending the painting. In the letter, President Trump called it fantastic and said Boyd did a beautiful job. When Baldwin County Public Schools shared the story on Facebook, the post received a number of negative comments. Some people criticized Boyd for the presidential subject matter. Others were offended by the depiction of the flag. The school was thrilled over the notoriety that their very own teacher received, and posted this on their Facebook page. Way cool. Austin Boyd, teacher at Gulf Shores Middle, sent President Trump a painting that he created in class as a demonstration. Coach Boyd received a letter from the White House Historic Association and a private tour of the White House, and just a few days ago he received a personal letter from the president, which he actually signed. The ink bled through the paper. Editor's note, our Facebook page will not be used to bash students or our employees. It is primarily intended to showcase the outstanding work of our students and teachers. In this case, this outstanding teacher has portrayed multiple United States presidents and celebrities over the years, and no matter one's political philosophy, one should recognize the awesomeness of the artwork. It might not be popular in a politically correct world to show respect to the president, but sometimes the right thing isn't the popular thing, but we have to do it anyway. Even if we are shamed or castigated for it, and even if it's not going to get us anything except a negative reaction. Working in a public school, this teacher was likely to get in all kinds of trouble for honoring the president, but he did it anyway. He was able to teach his kids two important lessons: do the right thing no matter what, and also that sometimes the right thing pays off in the short term. In this case, he received a signed letter from the president, thanking him for his beautiful tribute to the office of president, and to the nation. Dear Mr. Boyd, I was so touched by your thoughtful letter about your class assignment and your wonderful painting demonstrating spontaneous realism. I applaud innovative teachers like you who share their love of our country and appreciation for art with their students. May your students continue to love learning and find inspiration to develop a lifelong appreciation for artistic expressionism, civic engagement, and patriotism. Mrs. Trump and I send our very best wishes to you and all the students and staff at Gulf Shores High School. Educating our youth is fundamental to the success of our nation. I am grateful that you encourage and inspire imagination, vision, and ingenuity in your students, our nation's future leaders. Again, thank you for taking the time to send a fantastic painting to me. You did a beautiful job. With very best wishes, Donald Trump. President Trump is known for a lot of things, not the least of which is controversy. Those who opposed his election seem to be more insulted every day by the fact that the campaign promises he made weren't just empty platitudes. The vocal nature of the never-Trumpers gets louder every day, and those who support the president need to remember that our silence isn't helping. For the most part, Trump supporters are those who work hard every day, and if something ain't broke, we don't fix it. Since the president is firmly in office, there doesn't seem to be a lot of maintenance that needs to be done. However, the other side is working overtime to do anything and everything that could discredit our fairly elected president, and it's time we stand up for him. At least one Alabama teacher understands that, and he did something that is making liberal heads explode. This teacher, who incorporates art in his everyday lesson plans, painted a portrait that is unmistakably respectful and honoring to the President of the United States. One of the reasons that it's so perfect is the fact that it reflects the President's love for America, something many Americans have been lacking in recent years. Local WKRG reported that the portrait was then sent to the President, which prompted a very personal letter in return. Gulf Shores, Alabama, WKRG. A work of art by a Gulf Shores teacher has drawn praise from the White House but criticism from some people on social media. Austin Boyd, a visual arts teacher at Gulf Shores High School, paints portraits of subjects as part of his lesson plan. His most recent work, a portrait of Donald Trump draped in the American flag, got the attention of President Donald Trump himself. Boyd sent the work to President Trump, who then sent back a signed letter applauding Boyd for being an innovative teacher and thanking him for sending the painting. In the letter, President Trump called it fantastic and said Boyd did a beautiful job. When Baldwin County Public Schools shared the story on Facebook, the post received a number of negative comments. Some people criticized Boyd for the presidential subject matter. Others were offended by the depiction of the flag. The school was thrilled over the notoriety that their very own teacher received, and posted this on their Facebook page. Way cool. Austin Boyd, teacher at Gulf Shores Middle, sent President Trump a painting that he created in class as a demonstration. Coach Boyd received a letter from the White House Historic Association and a private tour of the White House, and just a few days ago he received a personal letter from the president, which he actually signed. The ink bled through the paper. Editor's note, our Facebook page will not be used to bash students or our employees. It is primarily intended to showcase the outstanding work of our students and teachers. In this case, this outstanding teacher has portrayed multiple United States presidents and celebrities over the years, and no matter one's political philosophy, one should recognize the awesomeness of the artwork. It might not be popular in a politically correct world to show respect to the president, but sometimes the right thing isn't the popular thing, but we have to do it anyway. Even if we are shamed or castigated for it, and even if it's not going to get us anything except a negative reaction. Working in a public school, this teacher was likely to get in all kinds of trouble for honoring the president, but he did it anyway. He was able to teach his kids two important lessons. Do the right thing no matter what, and also that sometimes the right thing pays off in the short term. In this case, he received a signed letter from the president, thanking him for his beautiful tribute to the office of president, and to the nation. Dear Mr. Boyd, I was so touched by your thoughtful letter about your class assignment and your wonderful painting demonstrating spontaneous realism. I applaud innovative teachers like you who share their love of our country and appreciation for art with their students. May your students continue to love learning and find inspiration to develop a lifelong appreciation for artistic expressionism, civic engagement, and patriotism. Mrs. Trump and I send our very best wishes to you and all the students and staff at Gulf Shores High School.